Welcome to another Wednesday video on this channel. It's such a beautiful day. It has just rained a little, so weather is very good in Bombay, and it's the perfect day to come and pay a town visit. I'm in Colaba, and right outside Bombay Vintage, which is behind me, they keep having these pop-up menus every now and then of different, you know, special regional cuisines. Koli cuisine ka hua tha, uske pehle Catholic cuisine ka hua tha. Now they're having this pop-up menu of some authentic Mangalorean cuisine, which is curated by the chef called Shriya Shetty. While scrolling Instagram, I actually found it and I thought it's very interesting and I must come and cover it, so that's why I'm here. And also, you guys know my love for, like, you know, regional cuisine, and authentic regional Indian food is something that I really enjoy exploring. So jab ye maine padha, I couldn't stop myself from coming here. Let's go inside and taste it now. I'm inside the cafe right now with my friend here. Hi, Adraj.
Hi.
So, have you eaten Mangalorean food before?
Never.
This is going to be your first experience.
Yeah.
Are you excited to try this?
Very. It looks pretty interesting.
Yeah. We've ordered for the temple tacos jo hamare table pe aa chuka hai, aur second cheez jo humne order ki hai wo hai inke menu ka special hai, is the ghee roast paav. Jo Mangalorean ghee roast hota hai usko, you know, Mumbai ke paav ke sath fuse kiya hai, so it's like a kind of a fusion menu.
That's like the kokum rice which you have to stuff in the tacos.
Okay.
Stuffed kokum rice.
Okay.
Then you have to stuff the kanchala. There's a karela with cooked with gur. There's a chana salad, urad dal, coconut and pomegranate cucumber.
Okay.
And little curry patta and salt. As a tradition, they give salt on every food.
Thank
Perfect.
You.
Thank you. I have no idea how to eat this though. So this is the papad which has some rice that's gone inside. The second thing that I'm going to put is this karela and jaggery ka mixture. Then there is going to be some I can already smell those, you know, the South Indian flavors. Like as I, Adraj, stop laughing. Stop sneaking these smiles.
I swear I won't.
Okay, fine. So next up goes this chana salad, which looks very interesting. The last thing is this whole mixture of urad dal, pomegranate and some coconut, freshly desiccated coconut. Oh, this looks very interesting, okay. Actually, that whole karela jaggery ka thing is bringing out a really good flavor, because I think inme se sabse zyada strong jo taste hai wo in do cheezon ka hai. Kind of overpowers the rest of the items, but very interesting.
It's actually really nice.
I know, right? Can you taste the karela?
I can, and it's surprisingly good. I generally don't like karela, but I really like this dish.
I can smell the ghee, and the paav is nicely crispy from outside, and it has a lot of topping of urad dal and some more coconut and some more pomegranate. It's so flavorful. This is like one of those perfect starters that you want to have while you're drinking. I love this ghee roast. I like the whole fusion angle that they've given it by stuffing it inside a paav. The best thing is very subtle flavors. You know, for those people jin logon ko bahut heavy bhi spice seasoned khana nahi pasand hai, really like it, because now I can't wait for the fish to come. Cheers. Is right here. It's the Surmai Masala Fry with kappa roti. Kappa roti jo hoti hai, wo rice ki banti hai, with some coconut I think they have in it, and generally this is obviously the fusion version, that's why they've served these mini things, otherwise kappa roti is supposed to be much bigger. So that's the Surmai Masala Fry. Lots of curry leaves on it, okay? And curry leaves ki khushbu kuch tak pahunch rahi hai. Bro, this is really good. I'm going to have a bite with my hand with this roti right now. That's some kappa roti, some surmai fry. Sir, masala has this very slightly tangy taste. Basically, jo pura combination ho raha hai na iske saath mein, the fish, the masala, the curry leaves over it. I'm really liking it. It's like full flavors of South India have happened here. Really enjoying this one. Most of the times whenever I've eaten like coastal cuisine, I eat that rava fry. You know, jo typical fish milta rava fry wala. So, ye wala preparation maine surmai fry ka kabhi nahi khaya pehle. So, it's like a breath of fresh air for me. These flavors that I'm tasting today. Really liking this. And with this, it's a wrap to this whole episode from Bombay Vintage Cafe and the Shetty food that I ate here. Talking about the food that we ate, I'm going to get my friend Adiraj to join me and talk about this. So, hum logon ne jo khana khaya, it was like Mangalorean fusion food, right?
Yeah.
The whole concept of fusion was great, of fusing Mangalorean and Bombay together. But agar proper Mangalorean khana khana hai, to mujhe aisa lagta hai there will be other options to go to. I'm not exactly sure if you'd want to come here to eat the Mangalorean food. But that said, I really like Bombay Vintage as a cafe.
If you want to try a new place, I think you can come here, but not for authentic food again. Like you
correct.
Said.
Correct. I really want to come to Bombay Vintage and try the other things on their menu because mujhe bahut interesting ambience laga cafe ka. It's a nice cozy brunch lunch place. So you can come give it a shot. And on that note, guys, I think I'm going to go. Do you want to say bye?
Bye.
Already said bye. Okay, I'm going to go. See you guys real soon right here with something else. You guys take care. Bye-bye.